looks like a deserted mine of some kind. Most of it's underwater now.